Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel at Mercy Sungul. So today's video, I'm going to the farm. Still, we have not yet finished harvesting beans and it's a rainy season, so it will not hurry up, it will rain. From here, this is my primary school. I'm still using the Wi-Fi before my sister arrives here. She has gone back home. She has forgotten something, so and I fear alone going through the escarpment, so I should wait for her. It's already 9 a.m. East Africa local time. The video comes from Elgeyo Marakwet County. So here is where normally we come to chill every time we come from down the valley. This is my former primary school. It's not even that feasible enough because of the fork. Still under construction. They are still constructing other toilets. This is the new one, and this one are the old. Whenever we come from down the valley, we come relax here as we use the Wi-Fi before going to home. My school is next to the escarpment. I don't know even if you can see it. From here starts the escarpment. And as I have already told you in my previous videos, that in this region of ours, we normally like planting cypress, eucalyptus, and black wattle as the main trees. I hope now you can see that the escarpment starts from here. The fork is not that dense anymore. I'm on a higher point where I can show you how the escarpment stretches. So this is the kind of a route we are using. It does not mean that we don't have other roads, no. We normally use this because it's a shortcut, and now since it's on a rainy season, this one is very slippery, so we walk step by step so that you may not fall and harm yourself. So this is how our escarpment looks like. Yeah, normally the white people come and visit here as a tourist place from December to February. Yeah, they use parachutes. Let me show you one. This is the shortest route. People normally use it, and sometimes we use donkeys to transport our goods from down the valley to the uphill, like up the escarpment. So this escarpment stretches from a place known as Tingwa Hills to a place known as Hiten. So in this escarpment, we normally come to fetch firewood and sometimes to burn charcoal. And here we have a reservoir, as the escarpment is a water catchment area. We also have a reservoir built by a politician. This was built in 2024. No. It has been here for 2 years, but I think the completion was on 23, 2024. So this water reservoir provides water to the down area, the people living in the down valley. So as you see, you can open here. When you are thirsty and coming from down the hill, we use this one. Improvisation. This was from a portal, cut, improvised so that people can use it to drink water. So this water moves the down valley by gravity, force of gravity. So it has become hot already. That's why I've removed my muffin. See my hair? This is my natural hair. I don't know You can rate it according to your petric percentage, even if it's 1. Yeah, 1%, 2%, 30. So I'm almost through with this scaffolding, so that the lands where people plow to plant their crops starts. If it's your first time coming across my channel, kindly do subscribe, like, comment, share. Make sure you leave a comment, by the way, on how my hair looks like.